One of our sponsors are once again doing the unexpected. Something that defies the norm. Smartsheet are removing their logos for the British Grand Prix and replacing them with a non-profit, Steamco, because they believe empowering work that matters.
Hi, I'm Nick Horster, co-founder of Steamco. Steamco exists to help inspire our kids to aim higher than high, powered by creativity and community. At the heart of what we do are Steamco days, where the community comes in working with the children to inspire them. Who would like to meet Professor Brian Cox? We have these little pop-up Creativity Day art trucks that contain everything you need to run a Creativity Day. We've got rocket-making kits, we've got coding kits, we've got cardboard modelling kits. There's something that everybody can do on a Steamco Day. And at the end of the day, it takes a whole village to inspire a child. I believe our work's important because creativity is important. Creativity can inspire kids in their learning, it can connect communities, and it can power the economy. One of the key things we teach kids is not to fear failure, to be prepared to have a go, so that they thrive and not just survive in this brave new world that they're about to enter.
Right, now tighten up. Want a bit more? Yeah. You've got potential. You can see it.
Well, I travel all over the UK, from Land's End to John O'Groats, and the Starship comes in handy, I must admit, because it's my office on four wheels. So when I rock up at a school playground in a car park, I love to say to the kids, what do you think of my Starship? Adults see an old camper van, but it's our Starship, really, isn't it? I'm hoping that the future of Steamco is bright, and what I want to do is get three trucks on the road initially, and three crazy people like me, across England, Wales, Scotland, and Northern Ireland. One day, maybe the world, maybe the universe. When Smartsheet said they wanted to support Steamco as well, I was just blown away. This was the opportunity we really needed to raise our profile, to raise awareness. But more to the point, I realised that somebody else shared the dream. They could see the method in my madness. It was that validation. Who wants to join me on a creativity revolution? I have to pinch myself that my life has come to a place where this is what I do. When this takes off, hopes, dreams take off with it. The difference that you make to those kids, to those communities, is profound. It really is. I'm living a life with purpose, and I'm grateful for that opportunity.
At McLaren F1, we're thrilled to be racing with Steamco on our cars in the UK. This is Sponsor X.